Welcome back, guys. My name is Patrick, and this is the Fanatic Rundown. The Oilers' four-game winning streak, unfortunately, comes to an end tonight. The Edmonton Oilers falling 3-2 in overtime to the Ottawa Senators. And you know what, guys? The team that deserved the win got it tonight. The Edmonton Oilers just did not have it tonight. They stayed in the battle. They came back twice, down 1-0 and 2-1. And they come out of tonight with a point, so it's not a total loss. They do have points in five straight games, so they at least keep their point streak alive. But this was a game they didn't deserve to win. The Ottawa Senators outworked them pretty much all night long. I think the Oilers did end up outshooting the Senators, but Matt Murray was solid tonight. Mikko Koskinen, I thought, also played really well. I didn't really like Stutzel's overtime goal to win it, but other than that, I thought Koskinen played fairly well. But to that point, the Senators had pretty much owned overtime. I think Darnell Nurse had been stuck out there for almost 2.5 minutes, so that's inexcusable. The Oilers have to find some way to get Darnell Nurse off the ice. No one should be stuck on the ice for that long in a 3-on-3 overtime. That's ridiculous. Like I said, the Senators owned overtime and pretty much owned the first three periods. The Oilers did have little flurries here and there, but Matt Murray stood tall and kept the puck out of the net. So, like I said, they did outshoot the Senators, but in the end, I really felt the Senators had the better chances. I think Koskinen had to make more key saves, and this was really a game that the Oilers were sloppy. They were giving the puck away. The power play tonight, I think, was 0-for-2. They couldn't get anything going on the power play. No shots from the point. They couldn't get zone entries in. No sustained pressure. So this game was definitely a step back for the Oilers. I was a little worried coming off the 7-2 victory in Montreal. I felt the Oilers played well, but they didn't have that killer instinct that I wanted to see. I don't feel like Montreal really challenged them enough in that game. And of course, Ottawa is nowhere near an elite team, but what they are is a team that gives it their all. You have to come in with a 60-minute effort if you expect to beat them, and the Oilers just did not have that tonight. Didn't really notice Evander Kane tonight. Looks like he's still finding his way. I felt like Connor was going all night long, so he was probably the best Oiler tonight. Like I said, I liked most of Mikko Koskinen's night. I thought he played fairly well. Certainly wasn't his fault that the Oilers lost tonight. Yeah, I felt the real keys to the game were the Oilers couldn't get any sustained pressure. The Senators outworked them all night long. In the end, Matt Murray outplayed Mikko Koskinen. When it came down to the extra point in overtime, I felt the Senators just owned overtime. The Oilers didn't really look dangerous at all in the overtime session. And for a team that desperately needs wins right now, and they're coming off a four-game winning streak, I was really hoping the Oilers were going to be able to find a way to extend it to five games tonight. But the effort wasn't there, the finish wasn't there, and this game was up for grabs. They just needed one more goal in the overtime, but even in the overtime, the effort, the execution just wasn't there. And the better team won tonight, and the Oilers have to be happy with walking away with a point from tonight, because they probably didn't even deserve that. My play of the game tonight is the Darnell Nurse goal that tied it up for the Oilers. Beautiful passing play between Zach Hyman, Derek Ryan, and Darnell Nurse finishes it off. Beautiful passing play, and that's the play of the game tonight. My player of the game tonight is Tim Stützle of the Ottawa Senators. Beautiful overtime goal to finish it off. He had a strong game all night, fight with William Lagesson in the second. So Stützle's looking like a really strong young player for the Senators, and he's my player of the game tonight. So yeah, guys, I think it was execution and work ethic that ultimately buries the Oilers tonight, and they got a lot to work on in practice. They can have all the depth in the world, but if they don't execute on it, it doesn't really matter. So the Oilers got to work on things in practice and come back with a much stronger game against the Washington Capitals on Wednesday. I think that's all for me, guys. Let me know your thoughts in the comment section below. If this is your first visit to the channel and you like what you see, please consider liking and subscribing for all the latest Oilers content. You've been watching the Oilers Fanatic. Thanks for being a fan. Have a great night, guys, and I'll see you soon. Take care.